Meantime, another strike also beginning today, this one affecting hundreds of students who ride the bus in the city of Santa Clarita. Local bus drivers union has gone on strike, halting service for the Hart Union High School District. District includes Castaic and Saugus High Schools. The union says it's working with the district to provide limited service to students as talks continue.